What's up, guys? This is some footage I captured from the Fan Fest on October 7th at the Golden One Center. We arrived like an hour and a half early, so we found some cool places to take some pictures around the arena.
It's also windy, huh?
Yeah. 45 minutes before the event, a bunch of people started showing up, and KHDK set up a booth along with DJ Kate, and they had some cool fatheads to take pictures with. There's Crystal with the De'Aaron Fox fathead. My cousin and my niece finally showed up.
How about a little love from Frank Mason? Now it's time for Scalabissier! Buddy!
Hold there, don't move, okay? Let it dry for about 3 minutes, okay? Look in the mirror. You like it? Awesome, give me five. Cool.
Thank you, enjoy.
She smeared it right away, but she was happy to get it.
Come on, dude. Let's see what you got. Cam Reynolds, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, Harry Giles. I've been ready to change up the topic. I got a 19 and folded my pocket. Send me a number and I got a blocker. I'm mixing the dirty business with the profit. Cleaning it up and I give it right back to him. If I don't fuck with him, then I can't rap with him. I want to beat him when somebody catches him. I want to win. What's that face?
He is no cap.
I've been waiting till they changed up the topic. I got an idea. They folded my pocket. We're hella beginning. It's still dropping. They wanted to stop it, but they couldn't stop it. You told us to try to show you this feeling.
On the way back to the car, we spotted Costa Cufo, so we asked him for a picture, and he was gracious enough to let us get one. So yeah, that was the fan fest. It was a lot of fun. Can't wait to get the season started. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and leave a like.